Blood, devastation, death, war, and horror!
Hello, good evening, and welcome to another edition of Blood, Devastation, Death, War, and Horror. And later on, we'll be meeting a man who does gardening. But first on the show, we've got a man who speaks entirely in anagrams.
Tartsy Creoct.
Do you enjoy it?
Aye, Stom, certainly odd. Revy Chumso.
And what's your name?
Hamrag. Hamrag Yattlerot.
Well, Graham, nice to have you on the show. And where do you come from?
Bum Creeland.
Cumberland.
Start Sixty Pricely.
Now, you've been doing this anagram version of the works of William Shakespeare.
Say, say, Tartsy Creoct. Tar the Nemot, I'm roking on The Mating of the Wersh.
Ah, The Taming of the Shrew, by William Shakespeare?
Nay, by Malawi Rape Sheik.
And what else?
Two Nettle Meg of Verona, Twelfth Thing, The Chamberlains of Venice.
Have you done Hamlet?
Thamel. Biot or Botniot, Tath is the Nestiqui.
And what are you working on at the moment?
Ring Kitchard the Thrid.
I'm sorry?
A shrow, my dinkum for a shrow.
Ah, Ring Kitchard. But surely that's not an anagram, that's a spoonerism.
If you're going to split hairs, I'm going to piss off.